Are women treated well?
These are very general questions. Are women treated well?
Sa nakikita ko pa lang, ha? Sa nakikita ko. Kasi most of women that I know in showbiz, they have strong personality.
Are they paid well?
They're paid well?
Paid.
Paid well?
No.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
May discrepancy. And sa atin, producers ang babae. Producer tayo, head tayo ng ano. But when it comes to yung ano, pagbibigay ng presyo sa mga women directors, gaganituhin natin. Pero ang lalaki, pag nagsabi dyan, 1.2 ako. And then, parang you believe that. You believe that na parang 1 million siya. Pero ang babae, siguro uunahin mo, siguro mga 500 ka, 600 ka, ganon.
You wanna react?
I don't look at it that way kasi sa gender eh. I look at it at how, you know, yung achievements also and yung galing nila din, di ba, professionally. I don't look at it
parang
sa gender.
Parang hindi siya masyadong, ano, very clear na ganon.
Uh-oh.
Pero parang, kung kunyari tayo, we have a feeling na parang, oo nga. Yung parang, andun na, subconsciously. Mm-hmm. Parang ganon.
Okay, ikaw, Atty. Georgie. Sa pagdating sa presyo.
I've worked with both female, gay, and male directors. Kapag marami na siyang achievements, mas mahal. Pag baguhan pa lang, nininegotiate ko rin kasi ang laking risk.
Pero, Direct Joyce, pinaninindigan mo yan, yung discrepancy na yan.
Kahit na kunyari, yung parang 100,000 na ano, 100,000 na difference, mas favored ng kahit sabi mo na 100,000 ng
palagay mo saan ang gagaling yun?
Patriarchal yung society natin, parang napaka-instinct natin na okay. Ganito mm-hmm. muna kailangan may achievement yung babae, mas matindi yung achievement niya and then you can say na deserving siya ng ano. Pero ang lalaki kahit na may konti pang diferensya na mababa siya ng konti, you can believe na pwede na siyang pumantay agad dito sa nag-achieve na to na babae.
Bibeth, ikaw?
I don't really know because I've heard of women, some women directors who are paid well and some. I can't complain with the money that I get because I'm well compensated. Because, like, for instance, most of the directing I've done on TV is under Vic Soto. And Vic Soto takes care of me very well. He's my brother. So I don't know if that's the system with other female directors.
But gender to you is not an issue in the context of talent fees?
No, it's not.
It's not.